use their power to destroy the evil forces of the Decepticons, the Transformers.
Robots in disguise,
the Transformers. Origin is the eye, the Transformers.
By bringing Cybertron into Earth's orbit and harvesting the unleashed energy, Megatron leaves the world in ruins. But Optimus Prime and the Autobots fight back and destroy Megatron's starship, releasing enough energy to knock Cybertron out of Earth's orbit. And now, the Autobots begin the repair of the shattered planet.
More! Straighten it up! There! That does it! Yo, Gears! Get with it! Put that slab in right, or we're gonna be here till the Big Dipper gets rusty!
Can't you do anything right, Skywarp? Watch it, you metallic mini meatball, or I'll step on you. You and one army, you maxi turkey.
All right, shape up, you two. There's still a lot of damage to repair.
Look who's talking, Thundercracker.
Rumble, start emptying the water pumps!
Hey, I didn't volunteer for this geeky assignment! I want Skywarp's job!
But a frenzy! Geekwork's made for a geek! Like you!
Get off me, you fucking junkyard!
Silence!
Megatron! But Megatron, we thought you were, you know...
Well, think again! I've only lost the starship, not the war! Now I have some unfinished business with the good Dr. Arkaville.
He's gone! And so is Starscream!
I don't like that. I don't like that at all!
Laserbeak brings news, playing back.
Now that Megatron has been destroyed, I am leader of the Decepticons. Understand, Doctor?
Yes, Starscream, I understand.
Good. Take me to your secret laboratory. I have use for your other inventions.
We must stop those traitors! Decepticons! To the air!
These final adjustments should put Teletran 1 back online, Prime.
Good going, Wheeljack. Everything's coming in clear.
Too clear, Cliffjumper. Megatron is operational. We can't let him and the Decepticons regroup. Autobots, roll out!
There! Head downward! Into that clearing! My laboratory is close by! My lab is an impenetrable fortress until I activate the front portal with a voice command.
Then activate your mouth.
I, Dr. Arkaville, genius of science, say, open sesame!
How original. A small example of what happens when anyone tries my patience. Especially you! Just as you told me, an exponential generator, the ultimate power source.
Careful, Starscream! Disturb the generator's rhythmic pulse, and the Earth and every living thing on it will cease to exist!
I do not care about this minor planet.
Megatron! Autobots following below!
Thundercracker! Skywalk! Stop them!
Right, Megatron! Attack!
My laboratory, Starscream. You must work under my supervision.
Patience, Doctor. I'm almost finished. All right, Doctor. Come in and marvel at my ingenuity. I've improved your exponential generator by interfacing it with a timing device. When I flip this switch, it will begin building power to infinite capacity!
Infinite capacity? But it will explode and destroy the entire Earth!
Very good, Doctor. You understand perfectly. In exactly 7 hours, 58 minutes, and 20 seconds of your time, this planet will erupt in a cosmic shower of free energy.
No! I will not allow it!
You have no say in the matter, puny flesh creature! When Earth explodes, I will be on Cybertron, collecting the resulting energy. It will give me limitless power, the power to dominate the universe!
I will stay here to make sure nothing goes wrong.
Do you take me for a fool? You would deactivate the timing device the instant I left. Oh, I have much different plans for you. Quickly, there's no time to waste. We must be safely back on Cybertron before Earth disintegrates.
Starscream, I implore you! The total destruction of my world is unthinkable!
Compassion from you, Doctor! Spare me your concern! Once we're on Cybertron, nothing will interfere with my plans! Before long, I shall be Lord Starscream, Tyrant of the Firmament!
The rest of you, transform and take cover.
I don't want to take cover. I want to fight in the clear.
Yeah, let's clobber those flying garbage cans.
Decepticons, land and attack! Autobots are too hero programmed to know when to quit!
Good work, Autobots! But we don't want to lose track of them. Transform! And roll out!
Thank you.
morning, Shockwave. I have come on a most urgent mission.
Before you continue, this Earth creature may not enter here. Megatron has so ordered.
Megatron is no more! I now lead the Decepticons.
What?
When his starship was destroyed, Megatron entered oblivion!
But Megatron is indestructible!
Then why not contact him, Shockwave?
I cannot get through! Interference in the field has made Earth contact impossible. But I assure you, I will keep trying.
Enough! From now on, you will take orders from me! And my first command is, no further attempts to contact Earth! Do you understand? No further contact!
Yes, Commander Starscream.
We must begin setting up energy collectors. In less than 3 Earth hours, we will begin receiving energy from a limitless new source. You should feel honored. You will be the only member of your species to survive the end of your world. Excellent! All is in readiness.
I may not be able to save the Earth, but I can stop you from collecting the energy of its destruction!
You fool! Only a Decepticon can touch the controls when the Sentry Monitor is on. Take him to Repair Bay. The Doctor must not have a chance to interfere again.
Megatron, we're moving off our flight path.
Dazzling deduction, Skywarp. We're headed for a sealed area known as the Valley of No Return.
Why are we going sightseeing?
We're not. But the Autobots will see something they'll never forget.
Why the aerial stunt show?
Prime, the Decepticons are gone. We'd better get after them.
I have a buzzing in my logic circuits that tells me we've been led into some kind of trap.
Prime, I'm sinking.
Some force is dragging us down.
It's quicksand. Transform and pull out!
I know you Autobots know how to tread water, but it's not quite the same in sand. Laserbeak, stay behind. When you see the last Autobot sink slowly out of sight, rejoin us.
It isn't over yet, Megatron. Count on it.
No, but it will be. Decepticons, move out! We've wasted enough time on these sunken treasures.
Ironhide, can you send a blast of super-cooled nitrogen into the quicksand?
Maybe, Optimus, if I can get an arm free!
Look out, Ironhide!
Gotcha!
Good work. Any luck, Ironhide?
I think we're in business.
Hey, Optimus. How'd you like to hear number one on the Decepticon hot cassette charts?
As I believe the Earthlings say, lay it on me, man.
You got it. Let's hear what Laserbeak taped.
Yes, Starscream, I understand.
Good. Take me to your secret laboratory. I have use for your other inventions.
That is our next destination, Autobots. Transform and roll.
Megatron.
information we received is true. This exponential generator is the source of ultimate power. Your destiny is to serve me, my potent beauty.
Megatron, it's the Autobots!
Impossible! They were doomed!
Don't worry, we'll make them regret undooming themselves.
Hello again, Megatron!
Your aim's improving, Megatron!
Forgive the crude work of my Metacroids, Doctor. You're not pretty, but you are functional.
You've turned me into a mechanical freak!
You were heavily damaged by the sentry monitor, Doctor. Be grateful you exist at all.
But I can't move!
You deserve a rest, Dr. Archiville. You must be exhausted from interfering with my affairs!
Get away from that, Optimus Prime! It belongs to me!
Then you're not foolish enough to fire at me while I'm standing in front of it, are you, Megatron?
Let me blast him. I'll...
Quiet! I always hit what I aim for, Prime. Stand clear!
Gladly. I hate standing at ground zero when an explosion is imminent. Or hadn't you noticed that your possession is in an unstable condition?
Leave! I only want what's mine.
Megatron, come in. Megatron, this is Shockwave. Acknowledge. If you are functional, Megatron.
Of course I'm functional. Call back later. I'm busy.
Megatron, you must find Dr. Archiville's lab and disconnect the detonator on his exponential generator. It will explode any astrosecond.
A timing mechanism.
Everything is under control, Shockwave. Where is Starscream?
On Cybertron. He planned to destroy the Earth and gather the energy of the destruction.
When I get my hands on that traitor, his catalytic data assembly is mine!
That time's up! Why has there been no explosion? A malfunction in the timer. That must be it. You will go back to Earth to check it, Doctor.
And how do you propose I get there? On my roller skates? You're forgetting, Starscream. You're the only one who knows how the timing device works. You are the one who must return to Earth.
Careful, Megatron. It's still dangerous.
I've been lost in my work.
Lost is an appropriate word. Your plaything has melted your housing.
It's of no concern. I'll reduce temperature soon enough. Now get out of my way!
Anything you say, Megatron.
Out of your hands! Give it back! guard you, Prime. Take this while I transform. Now load me. Fire.
What was...
Welcome home, noble Voyager.
Megatron, I thought you were... I mean, everybody was sure you...
Hey, Prime! What do you think Megatron's gonna do to Starscream?
Nothing gentle, I would say.
I think we've seen the last old Star Creep, all right. If that's the first thing, that's gone right all day.